It's gonna be a big night. We're gonna have a good time. It's gonna be a big, 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 big night.
1, 2, 3, all my boys and girls, we're gonna party like it's the end of the world. Let's get it started. It's Friday night, we gotta get dressed up for the time of our lives. Let's get it started, started, started. 'Cause I've been feeling down, down, down. I need a pick me up round, round, round. I wanna spin it up loud, loud, loud. DJ, take me away.
Finish Kilo bodyguard. Oh, we have our Naruto and Orochimaru. We had a quick day.
And died.
Okay.
There you go. It's kind of full up, so I'm going to go sit.
Actually, all righty.
There we go.
Yeah, you poked me.
I always do that.
Yeah, you have food.
I'm not hungry.
True.
Yeah, okay.
I only poked you.
I never eat.
I didn't hurt you. I just poked you.
Anorexic?
Darn, how can we?
I'm going to go listen to the ocarina. I'll be downstairs.
Yeah, this is how you hurt.
Okay.
No.
There went Sai.
That'll work.
Hey, Naruto. Do you have any words for the camera?
No.
Do you have words for the camera?
The wig that Orochimaru wears is very hard to handle.
Do you have any special words for people who are going to see this on Chidori 4?
Wait a minute, what about me? Why don't I get lunch?
You have words for Chidori 4?
You should go to CamiCon all 3 days.
I have something
and stay until they kick you out, which would be at 10. Or high.
I don't have words for you folks. So.
Wait a minute, I have something to say.
No, you
okay, so far, not much is open, which is really annoying. And I have to leave at 2, and most of the stuff opens after 2. And Star Wars stuff opens after 2. An hour later, actually, so. So that's very disappointing, and I wish they just had everything open all at once. Then everyone could just, you know, see things in the order they wanted to see things. I don't see why they have to have certain things open at certain times. If they have to get it ready, well, that might make sense. Maybe they could get it ready.
Okay, all right, Eric Kimar, Secret Tongue out, say goodbye.
Okay, bye. Bye, everybody. Bye, my folks.
Secret Tongue out, please. Okay, now it is. So, how goes it?
Good.
That's good. What are you doing right now?
I am resting.
That's good.
I'm drinking Gatorade.
What are you drinking?
Gatorade.
Ah. How is Tauntaun? Very good. What are you doing?
They are like
eating ramen noodles.
No, you're not. What is this?
Sour ramen noodles.
I want to see the front. Let me see the front. Looks like ramen noodles.
Yep.
Here's the front of Hogan!
Drinking beer.
It's not beer. It's flavored water. These are people walking by. Hello. Can you say something to the camera?
No. I actually would like for you to put that up.
Why are you being so mean?
I don't like it.
This is going on YouTube, you know.
Well, take it off, Ethan.
No. This is our bodyguard.
That's me.
Got a pirate in here.
Full life. Yeah, that's what
whatever.
I'm saying.
There's a canoe. Oh my gosh. What? People in seats. I don't know.
They call
balcony.
I'm Sakura. Hello.
People. And then here's lots of our group. A bunch of us went home or came home other days. Say hello, people of Tudori Core.
Hey.
Someone, what's the take on you?
Bonjour, monsieur.
Okay.
Modern day.
Earlier today, I had someone take this creature and go, what did they say? Like, cute, cute, and they made this big kiss mark. Yeah. All right. Do you have any inspiring words to say to the audience?
Yeah.
Oh. Say hello.
How come I'm not even casting?
So, say hello.
Hi.
Okay.